Sir Isaac Newton was a famous physicist and mathematician. He was born in England, where legend tells that one day outside his house, an apple fell on his head and he came to understand gravity. The more likely story is that another physicist by the name of Sir Halley came to Newton with a question about the orbits of the planets. Newton went on to print his findings in his most famous work, the Principia. This is where he published his universal law of gravitation.